Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. We have the equation 1 over a minus 1 over b is equal to 1 over a minus b. We are to give a general solution to this equation. Now let's make a common denominator, multiplying this by b and that one by a. So we have b minus a all divided by a times b is equal to 1 over a minus b, and cross multiplying will have b minus a times a minus b is equal to a times b. Let's just distribute this left hand side. We have a times b minus b squared minus a squared and plus a times b again. This is equal to a times b. Let's cancel one of a times b's here. We have a times b minus b squared minus a squared is equal to 0. Now, let's make this a squared minus ab plus b squared, having everything the other side. We have this. This is equal to 0. And this is nice. This looks like a quadratic now. Let me arrange this as a squared minus b times a plus b squared is equal to 0. Now our variable here is a, and these are just coefficients now. So by the quadratic formula, a is equal to minus minus b plus or minus the square root of minus b squared minus 4 times 1 times this b squared, all divided by 2 times 1. This will give a is equal to, let me write here, plus b plus or minus the square root of, this is b squared, we have minus 4 times b squared, see, so negative 3b squared, square rooted, and all divided by 2. This is b plus or minus the square root of 3 times b times I, now this is the negative 3, all divided by 2, or just factoring out this b, we can say b times 1 plus or minus the square root of 3 times I, all divided by 2. So the solutions are, let me write again, the solutions are coming from a is equal to b times 1 plus the square root of 3 times I, all divided by 2. And this is the general solution. No real solutions here, since the discriminant is negative, but these complex solutions are okay for us. Thank you for watching and see you in the next videos.